while Trotsky was a prolific journalist and writer, and his works include The History of the Russian Revolution and My Life. Fact number 5. Lenin was the first head of the Soviet Union, while Trotsky served as the People's Commissar for Foreign Affairs and then